how to record screen on Samsung Galaxy S24 Ultra, S24 Plus, S24. Pull down the notification panel at the top. Swipe the screen. Here you can see screen recorder option. Tap on it. Here you can see three options for sound, non, media or media and mic. You can also use media if you want to use your phone, or choose a media and mic to show recording using your sound. Now make sure toggle on show tabs and touch screen. So when you tap on a screen, you can see the circle. Now tap on start recording. Now here we start recording. At the top you can see the push, start and a pencil icon for change the color. Now open phone settings. You can record your screen you want on your device. So it's quite easy. You can also change screen recording setting by go to settings, scroll down, tap on advanced features, scroll down, tap on screenshot and screen recording, again scroll down. Here you can see record sound, video quality, selfie video size. First of all, stop the video. Now you can see the option record sound, no, media, media size. Change the video quality, high, medium or low. Also change selfie video size. So tap and touch, save screen recording. Here you can set the screen recording. Tap on a plus icon to add folder. So quite easy to change screen recording setting. That's it. Like it, share it.